like four, and we ended up out of world, apparently. So I'm gonna try this again. Let's shift R.
Oh!
game ever. I don't think it is game ever, actually. The game is just beginning, in fact. I wonder how long this game is. Yes, indeed. This could be a very, very long game. So I've heard there are some bugs with this game. I mean, we saw one. And other people have had that same bug where you go to the tutorial and you go to the game and it just puts you off world. Life is quality of being that distinguishes a vital and functional organism from a dead body. It's a principle or force that is considered to underline the distinctive quality of animate beings. I don't believe I know what it is anymore. Is it an organismic state I can gauge by capacity for metabolism, feeling, reaction to stimuli, and reproduction? Maybe that's not really what life is. Maybe it's just science. Also, what the hell is what was it? Organismic. Maybe that's all there is. Ellipses. Science. She blinded me with science. Yeah. Oh my god, it's a color. That's what game over. Go press escape. Oh no, escape. Is that it? Does that wonder with it? Mm-hmm. I only seem to have three buttons. What about enter? Enter's a pause button. Apparently the game auto saves, but. Game just keeps breaking. Is something supposed to happen? I don't. What the fuck? Oh! Okay. Hello. Welcome! Where am I? I have found no better way to say this. You are dead, Roy! Wait. This is a wildlife challenge. Does that mean I'm dead? No. Oh, please! I don't feel dead. I'm still playing the game. It is because it is not yet your time. Well, see, there you go. It's not yet my time to die, so we can keep playing. Something is binding your soul to the land below. Yeah, is it all the glitches and shit? Yeah. You must return. Wait. My wife. Wait, is she here? This is not something I know. This is but a crossroads for most. Oh, sounds like purgatory. Sure, okay, last I remember, that trap, that creature. How long have I been dead? Bye-bye. You must return home now. Is she happy? Is she safe? I have no answers for you. Well, you fucking useless! What kind of a guide are you? You must return. Wait! Okay, let's go. I must know. Can't answer questions about the souls of the others. Tell me this. What are these colors? How do they exist? Bye, Roy. Oh, my. One year later. It has been 56 weeks since my return to Earth. These past weeks have not been easy. My research in the field of new colors on this Earth, as inspired by what I saw in the afterlife, has not been fruitful. Each day I begin to fear this new obsession has no end, no result. However, after receiving a promising letter, I will depart Katla, in hopes of finding my brave Bavir, who believes he has found information. It is relevant to my course. Wait, Bavir is my little brother? Wasn't Bavir the guy from the tutorial? I was playing as a tutorial? I got some currency. So that's good to know. I should focus on that and I'm useless. Okay. No time for sleeping, boy. Thank you. Does that work on the bed of a face? No. Sure shit looks like it. I'm shy, go away. I said go away, I'm shy! Alright, when we come back, we're gonna continue this game. So, for now, my name is Leon, I'll see you next time.